be Arenado, Gonzalez, and Story against Perdomo. Here goes Nolan out to the mound. Look at this. And Nolan. Wow. You want to make sure people stay healthy down there. Find a way to break it up. There's still punches being thrown. Nolan had to have an idea that it may be coming, because two guys after last night, even though they were far from intentional, got hit. And that one had purpose. Perdomo's got to go. Nolan will be gone. And AJ Ellis and Nolan still trying to get in it. Mark McGuire knows Nolan very well. This is not contentious. He's trying to calm him down. Carr goes in there. And it's still going in the middle now. I think that's Parra getting involved. And now Marquez. Cargo's now trying to make sure it's just today for Nolan. You don't want anything more than that.
Well, even Eric Hosmer's